Okay, Steve. First Tim Horton's experience.
So they were impatient. The people who waited on us were. I felt pressured the whole time.
Yeah, just a little.
To make a decision.
We weren't prepared.
But I settled for sour cream donut and double. This is not what I wanted. Is this what you wanted?
I think I got a double chocolate. What did you get?
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. It's all
see,
good.
You see your fingerprint, it's mine.
All good. And then you got...
This looks very good.
You
it's
got
nice
that donut.
Shiny.
Yeah.
This, oh, and I can tell it's going to be because it's hard on the outside.
Yeah.
Like crunchy.
It's good.
Yeah.
And then you got the strudel for 25 cents.
I didn't realize it. 25 cents? It's worth about 25 cents.
Oh my god, yeah. It's worth 10 cents.